During one of my recent Ask Me Anything calls, one of my clients asked a question that most life editors struggle with at some point. She said, "How do I figure out where to start? I don't know what I want to do." Yep, raise your hand if you've ever felt lost or directionless. It's weird when we see these hotshots following their dreams and living their best lives. Meanwhile, you're staring at a blank page in your diary because you've got nothing going on in your life. Is that sandwich that you had for lunch really the highlight of your day? Well, sometimes it is. In today's video, you'll learn how to get moving again when you've lost your purpose and direction. Let's go! I'm Sage Grayson, a former book editor turned life coach. I help ambitious career women edit their habits, routines, and mindsets to balance their happiness at work and home. I'm a life editor, and so are you. Before I tell you how to find your direction, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any of my life editing tips. Here are three questions to help you find your purpose. Number one, what did you like as a kid? Kids don't question their interests, they just do things because they like to. Sometimes your purpose lies in what you used to do as a kid before the world muddled your direction. For me, I would spend hours cutting pictures out of magazines and making these elaborate collages on my notebooks. And this was decades before anyone was talking about vision boards. Now I teach how to make vision boards at my retreats and other conferences where I'm hired to speak. Who knew? Number two, what would you do for little or no money? Yes, of course I want you to earn money. Money isn't evil. It's a tool that you can use to lift people up and give back to the world. But you'll earn money faster if you're doing something that lights you up inside so much you would do it for the sheer joy of it. Your customers are smart, and they can tell if you're not interested in what you're selling. What was your favorite job you've ever had, and did the money matter? Leave a comment and let me know. Number three, are you willing to try a lot of different things? Your life is an experiment, and I can't guarantee that this thing or that thing is going to fulfill your life's purpose. Give yourself permission to try things that may not work and switch directions if you need to. Try a new idea for at least a month to see if you like it. Maybe you'll start an online shop, or take guitar lessons, or learn a language, or try a new sport. If you're not feeling in alignment with the idea after a month, feel free to try the next one on your list. That's it! This week, answer these questions to uncover your purpose. If you like this video, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and then come on over to sagegrayson.com and sign up for my free editor's toolkit to get dozens of printable worksheets to help you edit your life and find your direction. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.